Women category. First place from England, Rachel Woolford. Second place from Austria, Tony Tillman. And first place from France, Milan de Wilde. Ladies and gentlemen, national anthem of France.